When you have unused or expired medication, what do? Chances are you leave the remaining bottle to collect dust in a drawer, the kitchen, or even in your medicine cabinet. Your leftover medications do more than collect dust. They could lead to an overdose or accidental poisoning. It's our goal to make our community safer by providing places where you can properly dispose of your leftover meds. It's simple. Proper disposal of unused drugs saves lives and protects the environment. You can drop off your unused or expired medications at Augusta City Hall, 145 West Lincoln Street, one of several locations in Eau Claire County. Just look for the clerk at the front desk. Do your part. Always keep your medication in a safe, locked place, out of reach of family, children, visitors, and pets. Find a drug take-back location at getinvolvedasap.org.